Whoa. No more teachers? Okay, hold on. That's not how this is going to go. All right, seventh grade, it's been a long, long year, and we have covered quite the amount of stuff in class. You guys are looking up there, and you're looking at the bubble letters up there. Kind of look like my eighth grade projects if you've been in my room. Well, guess what, seventh graders? You're creating a bubble project. You did this in Rome. I don't even know if you remember this. Well, many of you don't even remember the coat of arms project or that Rome fell when it tripped. I bet the Renaissance feels like a distant memory, but who could not remember the School of Athens by Raphael? Now, the Age of Exploration unit was a great one. Do you even know who Las Casas is? All right, in a funner way to end the school year, rather than give you a 100-question multiple-choice final exam like I wanted to, I decided to give you the following. As you see above, there are bubble letters with drawings inside of them. You, yes, you, are going to do this with the phrase seventh grade, as seen right here. You will provide four sentences minimum for each of the letters. Four is the minimum. You may include more if you choose, because details are like M&Ms. I love them. Again, four is the minimum. You may pick from the following terms below to include the four-sentence explanation minimum inside. And then you're going to color inside each letter, okay? So this means you have 12 terms, four sentences for each term, 12 letters to draw inside of. Now, here are your topics. The Renaissance, the Age of Exploration, Islam, Hinduism, nationalism slash patriotism, the World Wars, the United Nations, European Union, modern China, North Korea, human and civil rights, Afghanistan War, the Black Death, gentrification, Chernobyl, Christianity, Simon Bolivar, the fall of the Roman Empire, Le Revolution de France, the Ukraine slash Russia War, the Middle Ages, the Industrial Revolution, the Scientific Revolution, and we didn't get to the Cold War, sorry. So these are the topics. Mr. Barry has already uploaded all of the documents onto the blog for you, so you should be able to find them. They're on the right side. Now, facts. Providing enough information for each of the event's issues, 5 points each term. That's 60 points. Wait. 12 times 5. 60 points. Images and drawings and creativity, 10 points. Now, again, example. And I'm going to have some on the board. This is a test grade, by the way. This is an example of what one of the eighth graders' project. Our project is a little different. Again, bubbling the letters, seventh grade, drawing the images inside of the letters. Again, this is supposed to say four. Four sentence minimum that will explain the brief summary. Things to consider. Give me dates. Like the Renaissance, give me some dates. Okay? The Age of Exploration, give me some dates. Give me some definitions. Like, what does Renaissance mean? All right. Give me major events. So stuff that happened during this time period. Don't just be like, the Renaissance. No, give me some events. And is there a geographic location of each term? For example, the Black Death happened in Europe. This is what you got. Now, these have been printed for you. They are in the back of the classroom. Colored pencils and DEETs. And I will have examples of what the eighth grade projects look like on the board. This is due on, I just lost my calendar. This is due on Wednesday, May 25th. And it is the final project. You have all of the week to work on it. You have all of next week to work on it. And it is due at the end of the class period on May 25th. To which you will turn in, and then you will be done with school. And then you will enjoy yourself, because it will be summertime. Have a great day, and if you have any questions, please ask. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, because it's summertime.